Alright, so we are making C carriages right now. They're gonna look something like this. Right now, this is the first mill op right here. It's pretty much squaring it and getting the width right before we do the other operations and sides. But so pretty much the C carriage looks something like this. This is an older version right here. It's a little bit shorter. This version was good when we put the lead screw to the side on this older edition of the machine. Here's the idler mount. Here's the Nema 23. But you can see how the lead screw is on the side, right? Well, one of the problems with this was we weren't really efficient in our space, okay? So we decided to move this lead screw, instead of on the side of it, down underneath this extrusion, right? So we moved it down here, and what that allowed us to do is actually move the y-axis. So we actually gained about an inch and a half of travel on the y-axis. So this is the new C carriage, and as you can see, the lead screw goes underneath here. Here's the idler mount. The idler mount is exactly the same as the old model. Here's the Nema 23, mounts right up. What I love about this new design is we got some really nifty in-stock mounts right here. There's a reason why they're out of aluminum. Nema 23's, it's got a lot of power. We need to make sure that in-stock does not move. But anyways, this is what it looks like. The C carriage just got an insert that goes in here that pretty much encases the lead screw nut, okay? This is an awesome design because it keeps everything clean, hidden, low profile. Also, the cool thing is if you decide to go with a different lead screw or lead screw geometry or the nut geometry that drives everything, all you have to do is change out these 3D printed inserts, okay? So everything's still encased and reinforced with aluminum, so you get the strength and rigidity, but you also get the flexibility with this insert. So if you need to change something out, you just modify a 3D model, or you have that as modified. So yeah, it works out pretty good.